infernal cell.
It is no use. We're trapped here forever.
There is a way out. Remember the legend of the Dragon Star. This is our key. This star holds an endless and incredible power.
Indeed, the Dragon Star is powerful. It's only in position once a millennium.
Anyone can draw from this power. Anyone. We must act quickly. Now, Emperor Kang, realize your destiny. Seize the power and set us free.
Yes, there will be no better opportunity to make our escape. I call upon the Dragon Star. Give to me your power. Make me invincible. The Dragon Orb is mine. Rise. I fear that this power is still not strong enough.
Fear not. Our power will grow with the orb, as it feeds on the fear of others.
It's decided. Beware, Mystic Warriors. For vengeance will be mine. Kang will once again write history. Mystic Warriors, be afraid.
So it begins.
The Shinben is glowing with power? That must mean...
That's right.
Naja, what are you doing here?
Master Gin told me to research Mount Hoshin. Come on!
Has something happened?
What's this dragon want?
It's been a while, hasn't it, Tai?
You, Kang! How did you escape from the tower?
The battle begins once again. This time I will not be defeated.
Time for some fun. Heads up!
Ah!
impressive. Keep it up.
Yeah.
defeat is not an option.
Where did that little dragon come from?
It followed us here from Mount Hoshin.
I think I've seen it somewhere before. Something is not right. What happened at Mount Hoshin?
The news is not good. The seal that was holding Kang captive, it's been broken.
And all four escaped.
I figured as much. I have been hearing strange rumors that Koke has fallen.
You're not serious.
It seems a shadow has fallen over Koke. It is there that you must travel next. I fear that the evil is strong this time.
Using Master Gen's power, they learn of the road to the underworld. It is there that they must go next. Destination: Koke Underworld.